Hi all metalheads, this is Calaveria, a special message for the dark side of the moon, horror metal. Horror metal is the most obscure album we have released so far. And inspiration came from many meanders, as usual. Cinema, all what I'm interested in, so all what is hidden, unknown, my dreams, nightmares, my thoughts about death, the land where I live, so covered by fog, very inspiring. Evolution is clear if you, for all those who have our entire discography, also because our career, we started in 2001, and so obviously in 12 years the band evolves and improves. Every record mark a specific period of our life as artists, but also as human beings, as persons. And horror metal could not exist without an album like In Your Blood or Far Away from Conformity. It's like a circle that has been closed. In Your Blood was very minimal and progressive at the same time, while horror metal can be defined as a sort of return to the Shadows Madam atmospheres, but of course in 2012, and so all revisited and improved. This video is for the song Death Vision, coming from horror metal album. The band has never released a music video showing the band playing, and this time it was the right time to do it. And so there is, compared to Flowers in Fire video, that was shot in three locations as a storyboard behind him, and was very difficult art and time consuming to release it. That vision video was shot in just one day, but we took a lot of time in editing it, because if you see it, you can check that. If you check it, you can see that the editing is very fast and complicated. And so, being a simple video, just the band playing, I thought that to focus the attention on the makeup, as I love the Katrina image. I asked a makeup artist to make this this makeup for me. It took more time to make me up than to shoot the video. 4 hours to make to do makeup, and 3 hours to shoot the video. Of course, you can check it out.